Yeah, we'll get a size smaller. I'll get an 8 next time. This is a 9. I think it has to do with, like, in expanding, too. Because it's flexible. So,
yeah.
You know, so you see what I mean?
Yeah.
But I think it's just as you wear it. You know.
Yeah. Get you. I forget what your finger size is.
I'm an 8.5, but I think these come in even sizes.
Yeah.
So I think I got a 9.
Yeah, we'll get,
so we'll get an 8 next time. Jaws return.
Yeah. I'm going to get one for you that... Do you like the same one or do you want a different one?
I don't know.
Yeah. I just want you to decide which one you want and then I can just order it. Probably better that we waited a little bit to go out because might have been super busy at lunch. People still shopped.
A lot of traffic. SD card out, put a new one in, and format it, and then we'll upload the video so people can see what the camera footage is. Because whenever I look at them, that's what I do. I go online and I look for anybody that's showing me examples of the footage.
Oh.
Obviously,
cool.
You can't do nighttime. You can't make it night. But later, I'll do a nighttime one too.
Yeah.
But this is a rainy day footage, so you can see. Here, let's do the rear windshield wiper so we can see what that looks like. They're just doing construction. So nice and slow. Get down to get to the truck.
Oh yeah.
Big pole is right.
Big one.
Yeah, there's a
Yeah, so my one friend on Facebook, she's a nice person. She
don't say anything bad because we're recording.
Just
kidding.
She knows that with cold weather, because she's from the country like I am, that pipe bust.
Yeah.
So she put out her name of her really good plumber.
Oh, cool.
Yeah. Plumbing company.
That's good to know in case something does happen.
I mean, not that the plumbers want that kind of work call, but, you know.
Especially on a holiday.
But it happens.
It does.
I had it happen to me in Mexican War Streets when I lived at Barber's house.
On Christmas? Day.